Now get out of here.
$100. The ad said 3,000.
Well, check it again, Webhead. It said 3 grand for 3 minutes, and you pinned them in 2. For that, I give you 100, and you're lucky to get that.
I need that money.
I missed the part where that's my problem. Hey, what the hell?
Put the money in the bag.
Forget about my actions, split like a fraction. Every day they ask him when that new song coming out. And when it comes out, no one talks about it or rap about it. Think about it, rap singles, rap lingo. Coming straight to the bottom, straight from the top to the bottom. Rock them, try and be a critic, gon' get smacked. Look at my raps, I never take naps. Beats are kids, they get kidnapped. Mind you're weird, I do love that. In fact, people hate my freaking raps. They like mumble rap, but mumble can rap. He be ripping tracks, now laugh at that. No offense, but they take offense. Now my back's against the wall, against the fence. But that's not my problem. People wanna stop him, jocks wanna chop him, cops wanna cop him, guns with the rockets never can stop it, so I was just pop it. I never had a gun, but I do got a sword. People wanna talk to me, I'm a king. No, not a lord. People wanna take their style to the style, but I get wild, so it's wild with the style. And I milk this cow on the beat, get wild. Every day is like, wow. That's not my problem. But that's not my problem. But that's not my problem. But that's not my problem. It's not my problem. Think about your options. Hold on, let me tell you about this story. It gets a little gory. Not like Maury, but kinda like Maury, but not real gory. Please tell the story, please don't bore me. It starts with 4 kids wandering in the forest. They thought they was live till they died in the forest. Let me tell you about how they died in the forest. One kid was pissed they stole his toy. The other kid was pissed they stole his toy. The third kid, he was pissed. But either way, the fourth kid still made a diss on the song, on the rap. They was freaking best friends until one of them got into deep ends. Violence, violence, that's all they did. Violence, violence, that's all they said. See, the fourth kid was this cause they stole his raps and never owed tribute to his raps. So he got a bat and finished with that. You know the freaking rest of the story with that. They're dead in the forest, can't find them in the forest. They're dead in the forest, can't find them in the forest. But it's not my problem, sadly, but it's not my problem. Sadly, but it's not my problem. Sadly, but it's not my problem, problem, problem. And to think, the 4 kids was just adults who just never grew up in their freaking heads, right? Insane.